Okay, developers of Noida and Greater Noida have more to worry about than just how to push sales in a slow market. Finding water-efficient construction technologies has become imperative in the face of the regulatory heat builders are facing for extracting groundwater. Onidham Ojha reports.
News headlines raising the red flag on the fast-depleting water tables of Noida and Greater Noida, two real estate hotspots of NCR. Groundwater tables plummeting at 2 meters a year as per Central Groundwater Board data. Reports suggest 2 lakh liters of groundwater is being extracted in the 330 housing project sites to construct basements for high rises.
Everywhere the groundwater is going down and it is almost touching the rocks. So it's a high time to take care of groundwater. But we need more tooth to the law so that actually this thing stops. And it stops in the NCR region around Delhi, which is right now become a hot spot for the real estate developers.
The National Green Tribunal cracked the whip on developers in Noida in 2013. It banned use of groundwater for construction purpose. The tribunal has now set up a 7-member committee to look into the violation of Green Tribunal's ban on groundwater extraction in Noida and Greater Noida. A few developers have, in the meanwhile, opted for water-efficient technologies.
All buildings are fitted with the rainwater harvesting system. Whatever the rainwater collected on the rooftop already goes to the directly in the rainwater harvesting pit. We are using a dual plumbing system. The complete building is a dual plumbing system, so that whatever the water comes out through the sewer system, that will be treated in the STP, and that water pumped back to the building in the non-drinking water purpose.
What is alarming for Noida and Greater Noida is the fact that within a span of 7 years, water tables of these two top property markets of NCR has dipped from safe to overexploited, as per the latest Central Groundwater Board report.
Taps खोलते हैं तो उसमें पानी ही नहीं मिलता है तो पानी की scarcity जो है वो बहुत ज़्यादा it is running we are into deep trouble because of that. सुबह से ही हमारा सारा schedule ख़राब होना शुरू हो जाता है. आपने देखा होगा parks में बहुत जगह इन्होंने water pumps लगाए हैं, hand pumps लगाए हैं, but hand pumps में भी आजकल ज़रा सा भी पानी नहीं है. तो ये पानी की जो समस्या है बढ़ती ही जा रही है दिन ब दिन.
The Central Groundwater Board wants the Noida Authority to implement one family one flat policy to restrict the rapid pace of concretization and manage water crisis. A suggestion that seems to make little economic sense in a free market economy. Instead, the focus should be on rainwater harvesting and artificial recharge of groundwater. In New Delhi, Onidham Ojha, NDTV.